happening right now. Hamilton County's SWAT team is on the scene of what officials call a critical incident in Soddy Daisy. The sheriff's office is helping out the Soddy Daisy Police Department. City Manager Janice Cagle could not provide exact information on what's happening there on McAfee Road right now. She says she'll provide an update as soon as it's resolved. Depend on us to let you know what happens there.